All right, so boom, my name is Kip, and we back with more Armored Core 6. You know, I uploaded the first episode of the playthrough a little while ago just to see, you know, if people were messing with it, and, you know, some people said they like it, so I said, hey, that's all I need to continue. I mean, I didn't need it to continue because I was going to play what I want anyway, but the fact that people are fucking with it and, you know, people are saying, you know, they want to watch me and that my chill, calm demeanor is what makes me easy to watch no matter what I play. I think that's pretty dope. I mean, I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it. So, you know, without further ado, we're just going to get into it, you know. Giant Fighting Robots is the name of the game. Also known as Armored Core, not Gundam. All right, Operation Wall Climber.
This request comes straight from Archibus headquarters. They want you to assist with a mission the corporations are calling Operation Wall Climber.
This is V2 Snell, leader of the Vesper 2nd Squad. I will chair the briefing for this mission. This is an operation of my own design. Consider it a privilege to be called to participate.
Yeah, whatever, man. Just send me more money.
A key trading outpost fortified by the Rubicon Liberation Front. The rabble have formed a defensive line comprised of artillery and MT squads. Break through the line, then make your way to the top of the wall. There you shall find the Juggernaut, a mobile heavy artillery platform. Destroy it.
Right.
V4 will also be participating in this mission, infiltrating through a separate route. However, be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the wall, only for their vainglorious hopes to be dashed. Do try not to die like a dog out there.
Oh, the dog in me. The dog is in me. Let's go.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus.
Oh, I haven't really tested out my new arsenal yet either. Trip. You geeking, bruh. Damn.
Give me the head squad. There's an AC behind us.
Another one.
hold that.
Most Tetrapod MT eliminated. That significantly reduces the threat in the city. Access the bulkhead and break into the wall.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I'm just doing this to collect some money.
That's a real long range weapon right there. I like that. Yeah, I like that. Uh-huh. I got me missiles. I got me a laser. Touch me. Check me out. Alright. Let me go to where I'm supposed to go now. I got it. I'm equipped for all things. I am with all things.
This is V4, Rusty. You're fast. Guess you're sharper than they say. I'll have to step up my own game. Remember, Vesper is elite. But remember, even Balaam couldn't crack the wall. Don't count on him too much.
I mean, I got this. I know what to do, man. I'm here to do what I do, baby. How about you not do that?
Light and ammunition at 50%.
What?
No repair kits remaining.
Damn. On my own now. Yes, please. Thank you. So if you use up your weapons, your weapon could get used up. Interesting. Oh, what is that?
You must be Raven.
My name is Kip.
One of the infamous Handler Walter's hounds. Interesting. You ready to climb the wall?
Stay out of my way, man.
Boom, boom.
That's the stuff. Walter knows how to pick them.
Good, my boy. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. That thing tough. This is a tough battle right here, boy. Pum. Fuck. Damn. Yo, this is a tough battle. I'm pretty mobile. The goal is to get behind them. Damn. He turned the jets on me. That's crazy. All right, man.
I got something for you. Come on, baby. Got him. We fucking got him. That's what I'm talking about. Get up out of here.
Juggernaut destroyed. Operation Wall Climber is a success. That pilot, Rusty, it seems he knew who you really are. It won't matter. I've taken that contingency into account.
What you mean he knew who I really am? And yet he decided to still not call me Kip? That's just disrespectful. That's what that is.
One new message.
We're war buddies now. I think I should tell you something. Mm-hmm. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over.
Oh.
But instead, you took the wall. The higher-ups are going to remember you now, that's for sure. As will I.
Y'all thought it was sweet. But nah, nah, Nick. I'm too nice for that. Ooh. What is that? Oh, that's like a machine gun. Oh, the generator. That's what I need. I need a generator. Give me that. You know. Hold on. I was supposed to buy something. Overburdened. What is overburdened? Oh, the load is too much. Supposed to have? Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to have. I was tripping for a second. Oh, what is this? Pulse button. Oh, it's a shield.
Let's boost my load. Overburdened. Okay. I understand. Too heavy. It's too heavy. Oh. Oh man. Do I want the tetrapod? Do I want the tank? These are made for these are definitely made for speed. This is just ridiculous. Part of me wants to buy these. Yeah, but I definitely need something. I need something that can carry a little bit more load, but I also need something that's going, you know. Part of me wants to try it just to see. All right. Okay. Tank type leg units use internal boosters. Okay. Got my tank, my literal tank.
Got a job for you, 621. One of the Balaam companies has put in a request.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This request comes from our affiliate Dafun. We're conducting an investigation into the Vespers, Archivus's augmented human squad. Currently, our focus is on their
augmenting human
V4 Rusty. Sweep the route Rusty took during Operation Wall Climber and retrieve combat logs from the wrecks he left on his way in. The wall is now under Archibus's control, and they stationed their MT squads there for the coral survey. As such, you'll be targeting the brief window where their main force is deployed elsewhere.
Okay.
Keep an eye on the time and retrieve as many logs as you can.
Sounds good. Let's get it.
We expect prompt results, Gun 13.
Hey man, you can count on me. I'm built for this, literally. Let's get it.
621. You should be used to Rubicon by now. Time to take a break from shooting up the place.
What you mean? That's what I do, baby. You can't stop shooter from shooting.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Search the nearby wrecks for combat logs recording engagements with V4 Rusty.
You sure do.
That's what we're looking for, 621. I'll analyze it on my end.
System log extracted from wreck, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, that boy Rusty put him in the dirt.
This gives us some more insight about V4 skills.
Wee. Check me out. Oh man, we killing starving children. Oh well, that's tragic. Ran over the car. Huh. Drifting in this thing, boy. Okay, I'm actually supposed to be on a mission, and I ain't find shit. Okay, I did though. Any more? I'm just totally tripping. Okay.
Keep an eye on the clock. Either avoid coming.
Unidentified 18. Open fire! Kill the intruder!
Yeah. All right.
This is useful. We've got visuals on V4's AC assembly.
Whee. sir.
Analyzing.
Damn, don't run.
Calm down.
Oh, who's worthless. That? Ain't nothing worthless.
Stop! What are you?
That's five logs.
Contains leftover data.
Oh. So they know this. They know this, man. They know this man.
Wrap it up. Archibus's main force would be here any minute now.
Yeah, they know this man.
We've got enough logs to satisfy the request. That's it for this job, 621.
You ain't slick, Rusty. You ain't slick, my boy.
Drifting in the snow.
Hey.
I'm talking about
two new messages.
Gun 13 Raven.
Mm-hmm.
Backed us some decent intel on V4. I'll report this to Commander Michigan.
Of course I did. Nah, I don't need to know you.
But you can call me sir.
I don't think I will.
Privilege to be among Balaam's best, even if I am stuck whipping you independents into shape. Believe you me, I'm gonna put you to work.
Better pay me. These people think I'm playing.
Registration.
I better pay me. Let's go.
All Might hereby invites you to the Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. The Arena is a virtual combat simulator designed to support the development of registered mercenaries. It also serves as a benchmark to appraise and rank the mercenaries active on Rubicon.
Mm-hmm.
We look forward to your participation.
Sounds good. I'm interested.
Expand OST chips in your possession to upgrade your AC. And you can in the arena. Alright. Well, that doesn't help me because I ain't got no, you know? I ain't got none of that. Yeah, I gotta go to the arena. I'll save that for next episode. Does it actually, you know, improve performance? Total rounds, attack power. So it's more like, you know, big old thing. Laser blade. Oh, a new blade? I would love a new blade. Yeah, I'm gonna have to save up my money so I could get me a new blade. Anyway, on to the next mission. Of course you do.
The client is the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
Oh.
The loss of the wall dealt us a heavy blow. Yet, we believe you are more than a corporate pawn. Perhaps we can even work together.
Hey, man, you got some money for me?
I want you to investigate Baus Arsenal.
We could collab.
A major MT
Baus Corporation sells to anyone, but they've been essential to maintaining our firepower.
Baus.
Now, the second arsenal has gone silent overnight. If it were only a comms failure, a simple check-in would do. But, well, after the Strider, more cautious voices have gained influence.
My bad. Yeah, the Strider incident was me. My bad, my fault. Oh, man.
Expect the unexpected.
Man, I'm in a goddamn tank. Ain't nobody out here. Crush the trucks. Ah.
It's too quiet.
Mm-hmm. Sure is. Something in the milk ain't clean, my boy. You know what it is. Missed. Where'd he go?
Two repair kits remaining.
Where'd he go? You're done. Something ain't right, man. Just knocking all the cars out the way. I don't give a damn. You ain't slick, my boy.
not slick, my boy. Who's here doing what? Oh yeah, I'm on it. Bam.
According to the blueprint, there's a massive water reservoir deep inside the arsenal. If there's anything waiting for us, that's where it'll be.
Tank man. Let's go.
Wait, 621 behind you.
Nah, son. But yeah. Put everything on.
All clear.
Let's go.
Keep going, 621.
Going backwards on them. Going backwards on them.
It contains faint traces of coral. It must have been an underground vein. Mouse was hiding a well all this time.
Oh. Some around here.
621, above you.
Above? Supposed to do that.
Prioritize the others.
Okay, but where are they? I'm about to die.
Oh. They hit me twice. Oh. Oh, damn. Damn. This ain't easy, boy. I tell you what. Got me working for this. I see him. Ah, you die. Finally.
Seems that's the last of them.
This wasn't a got him.
Check in after all. Head back and rest up, 621.
We got him. Oh, look at my boy drifting. Get some style points on that. You gotta pay for repairs and ammunition? Oh man.
Long time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you've got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Adequately. Gen 4 augmentation can be unstable. We need to choose our battles. How's things on your end?
I found the data our friends left behind. There's something promising in the watchpoint.
Is that so?
Front. You'll see when you check the briefing.
Oh. something new. Let's see what it is. Attack the watch point.
Once regulated the underground flow of coral. Now it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it. Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watch point is kept secure by SG, the planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there.
Oh, of course.
In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one.
Oh, is that so? A little top secret mission, I see. All right, let's go.
You'll be going in under cover of darkness. Be ready for anything.
You know that ain't my style, baby. I just bust through the front door. Let me go ahead and finish this before. They kick me out.
Main system activating combat mode.
Leave no evidence. If anyone sees you, handle it.
I'm handling everybody. Don't you worry. See, I thought I was gonna sink into the seas or something.
One repair kit remaining.
That's what I thought was gonna happen. Go. Where am I going now? Go this way? Oh. How nice of them to provide, you know, a barrier to let you know when you're out of bounds. Who's here? Who else is here? I was under the impression that I took out everybody. Oh, there you are.
Enemy squad destroyed. Move on to the next area.
All right. You gotta tell me twice, babe boy.
Damn.
No repair kits remaining.
It's pretty easy for them to predict my movements. I don't like that. Look at that.
AP at 30%.
I don't like how easy it is for them to predict my movements. Look at that. Nah. I get it, I'm a big ass tank, but as mobile as I am, nah. Niggas wildin'.
Where did that AC come from? What happened to the patrol squad?
Code 1-8. All units deploy for combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all corners. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
AP at 50%.
I really just gotta keep moving. That's really what it is. If I don't keep moving, they just gonna shoot me down. If I don't blitz them, they just gonna. Bridge. Clearly something about to happen. So I said clearly something about to happen.
You're incorrigible, Handler Walter. How many of your dogs must I kill before you learn?
Oh. Jesus Christ.
AP at 30%.
Oh no, nah, this is crazy. Damn.
Was it worth it, Walter? Their blood is on your hands.
Oh no, nah, this. Nah, we gotta get this right. He talking too much shit. I gotta get rid of him.
You see that? That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in.
I gotta put bro down. He talking too much shit.
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. Or you had a different master.
Oh yeah, you dying.
Thank you.
going this time.
Enemy AC destroyed. Forget about him, 621. You did good today.
Sure did.
Penetrate the control center. Sure did. Destroy the target.
He was talking way too much shit for me to let that slide. Anytime a supply closet show up, you know that's you know the big boss is coming.
There. Destroy the device in the center.
Bam. Done. It is finished.
Good job, 621. We're done here. Head back to base. Wait, no. 621, get out of there.
God damn it. I done died. And I mean Cannon died.
An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact?
Who is you, player?
I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Oh. It's kind of trippy.
Raven, I've identified an approaching enemy.
Aw, damn, another one?
I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you. Main system, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PC craft.
Oh.
To break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Pulse armor down. Now's your chance, Raven. I've taken your core sink offline. That massive dose of coral nearly killed you. Please, you have to focus on windows.
Oh, this is insane. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh no. This is not gonna go well. Jesus Christ. Look at that. Oh, this boy is putting in. All right. We're gonna try this again. Damn. I got the strategy though. I got him. We got him. Damn. I got him. I know I got him.
Chance, Raven.
Got him. Or that was a fight. Oh my god. Now that was a fight. Oh my god. Whew. Glad that's over.
You need rest.
Yes, I do.
But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse.
Of what?
Premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
Okay. Well. Can't never discount a good apocalypse. You know what I'm saying? Easy for you to say, Mr. I don't hear voices in my head.
Explosion completely vaporized northwestern Bellius's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the Coral Convergence. I have to see where they're taking us.
Us? How was us?
Over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Man. It's getting real deep.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
C4621, I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Ain't gotta tell me twice, my man.
Away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balaam already. Let's take a look, shall we?
You giving me orders now?
Registration number RB23, callsign Raven. Your records have been updated. E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to hone your technique.
I probably need it. Shit. Hope that don't mean I lost my progress. All right, man. That's it. We had a long night taking on... Wow, that one boss.
That boss took me a long time to beat, but we did it. And, yeah. So that's the end of this video. I appreciate you watching. I appreciate you rocking with me once again. If you liked the video, be sure to hit the like button. And if you want to see more, be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications. My name is Kip. I'm signing off. Catch you in the next one. Peace.